what's the word?
Yeah, indie tunes, that's it.
What word?
Right then. About 5 years ago, there used to be a band called the Brayford Boys. And on guitar was Mr. Ian Britt. He sold his guitar to me, he's not played since. There's only one Ian Britt.
Thank you.